Yo, guys and girls, Chaotic here with a Fallout 4 video feel. Really enjoying this game now, put a couple of hours into it, and oh yeah, doing a bit of exploration, picking up some new weapons. Well anyway, this is a quest for the Brotherhood of Steel. It's like a faction. I'm here assisting them in a quest called Call to Arms, and the guy you're helping is Paladin Dance, who's got his power armor on, which is pretty badass. Quite a long quest, quite difficult in parts, but yeah, great stuff. Use a Brotherhood of Steel.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages.
Dance?
You ready to move out?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me. And try not to lag behind.
Take this alley. Follow me. Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate. My recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was... success. We came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second... It wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken place. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
Paladin Dance.
No time for chatter. Corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
Thank you.
appears as though the facility's automated.
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Someone present. By order of the Institute. Hey.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I don't think we're alone. Over there! Get him! Have compromised most of the facility. Thank you.
is it? Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
Keep the noise down. This place is crawling with hostiles. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Scribes would have a field day in here. Transmitter should be in the control room.
top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class. Oh look, he's reading the science mags, how cute.
Har har har. Shop class, let's see them make this in shop class. My marvel of engineering. The finest in weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty, my junk jet. They'll see. The engineers with their suits and fancy degrees. Come Monday morning, they'll all see.
Thank you.
exit.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5, 4, 2, 1. Engine firing.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Thank you.
Accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Engine firing. Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Unfortunately, the rocket engine fired instead of blowing itself apart.
Dance?
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do.
Elevator to the surface.
Paladin Dance.
No time for questions now. We have to keep moving. Smoother, but Mishnick, where do you think you're going? We have a lot to discuss.
Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
A rifle? That can't be the best you've got.
It's all I can spare at the moment. You should learn to be a bit more thankful about what you receive. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or, you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.